Wadau wa elimu wamesifia kuwepo kwa tamasha za muziki zinazoshirikisha shule mbalimbali humu nchini na kusema kuwa zinasaidia kuimarisha umoja. Wakizungumza katika chuo kikuu cha Baraton huko Nandi baada ya kukamilika kwa mashindano ya muziki ukanda wa Bonde la Ufa, wadau hawa wamesema kuwa kuna haja ya serikali kuongeza ufadhili ili kukuza talanta na kuhifadhi tamaduni.
I want to encourage our government to find a way of really getting these talents out of even today, so that they can be taken, and that talent of music or whatever talent can be developed, so that they can even get a career from what they do. This festival, as I have witnessed, is encouraging integration of our people. When you see these children mixing, mixing with the boys and the girls, singing together, this is something that brings unity to our country. Regional integration is very, very important, because Kenya is one country with so many cultures, so many tribes. But if we encourage integration like this, we will not have any problem in our country.
Is I know the government has put in place various programs in terms of capitation. There is amount that has been given to schools, but also we are requesting for partners, people who are able to assist to help schools, especially those in the remote places, so that they can be able to ensure. We are also working together in partnership with the government, so that we can be able to ensure that all the children, they are in school, they are able to get good meals and the rest.
As Nandi County, we have a lot of confidence that we are going to have a good number of teams proceeding to the national championship, which will be held in Eldoret in the month of August. I want to thank each and everyone who have really made this festival a success, from the many stakeholders in Kapsabet Town to Equity Bank, which is the main sponsor, and any other person who have made us to succeed.